Good evening. Good evening. Welcome to Rochester Middle School's Christmas concert. This is our second choir concert of the year. We'd like to thank all the parents, grandparents, aunts, and uncles for being here. It's amazing to see the growth of our students. We had our band concert earlier this week, or last week, I guess, last Tuesday. They showed amazing growth, and I'm sure Mrs. McMillan's going to get the same thing out of our choir students. So without further ado, I'll turn it over to Mrs. McMillan and our students.
Thank you. authentic African rhythm.
That's exactly what Carol Stevens did with her arrangement of African Gloria.
I see a star, don't shine so bright. skills, we have heard them play an interesting a cappella.
Sing with the Angels is quite a contrast from our last piece.
Sing with the angels, glory, hallelujah. Sing with the angels, peace.
Mrs. Shally for being our accompanist tonight. She did a great job. And I know Mrs. Moore, who's in the crowd someplace, my school nurse, has loved this since October. She's been able to walk down the hallway and hear the Christmas music, and that's kind of her thing. I'm glad it's December and we can enjoy the Christmas music now. I'm a little taken aback in October when I walked down the hallway and heard it. We do have a couple things going on before I send you out of here. In the hallway, our life skills students have created their annual Christmas store. So if you want to stop and check that out, our life skills students can help you with that. They've done a tremendous job. And then while you're here, you might as well walk over to the middle school. It's open. You can check the middle school out, swing by the library. There's a book fair in there. I know Mrs. Murphy, my assistant principal, and Mrs. Baldwin, our English teachers, is in there waiting for you along with some of our PTO parents. Once again, let's give a round of applause to our students. Please feel free to stay and take as many pictures as you want. That's for you. Have a wonderful evening. Thank you. This is our second choir concert of the year. We did have our band concert last Tuesday, and it's nice to see the students grow, and it's always nice to see how well our choirs in 7th, 8th grade do, due to the fact we have two different instructors who teach different hours when they come together and practice for about 3 hours the last 2 days as a whole group. It's pretty amazing to see what they get accomplished. So I will turn it over to Dr. Terry and Mrs. McMillan at this time. Please enjoy the choir concert.
Sing Noel, Noel, Noel. 7th and 8th grade choir concert. It's my privilege this evening to present to you Mrs. Lisa McMillan as the director this evening, and Ms. Hope Chowley on the keys. Our next piece will be the first note. As we all know in Indiana, this is a beautiful thing, but scary. This, however, is just beautiful.
Thank you.
run to the manger brings, baby born in Bethlehem. Tell us to run to the manger and go tell it on the mountain.
Thank you.
Yeah, the 12 days of a reunion for Christmas are just that. Gifts that we don't want, but take with a smile.
Right. like to thank you for coming. As I said, they do sound wonderful every time they do perform. Our 7th-8th grade choir. The book fair is open over at the middle school. While you're here, you might as well check out the middle school library and help your children get reading counseling by purchasing some books. Again, let's give the kids a round of applause.